Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Where's my tablet? That's okay. No, that is what I wanted from Stephen. Okay. Thank you. It's listed as 18 plus because I have no filter. That's why. Also, because children scare me. That's not true. I just don't like them.
Says the fact that you work a job as a babysitter.
That's a baby, not a teenager.
It is still a child.
Or a preteen.
It is still a child.
Listen, I don't like kids that are over the age of 10 and below the age of 18. Like, I like them, but not on the internet. And am I wrong for that? Absolutely not. But yes, it's listed as 18 plus because I don't want to interact with children on the internet. What? What?
I was kicked off server.
Kicked off of what server?
Sam. DayZ server.
Interesting.
You know what, I'm probably gonna go play DayZ with some guys in TeamSpeak, so I'm gonna mute here, but I'm still here.
Okay. Have fun. Don't die.
I'm gonna die.
Kill the zombies, right? It's zombies.
Yes, it's zombies.
Why did you take so long to answer that?
Because I was muted.
Oh, okay. I thought I did a stupid, but... well, it's not just babysitting, I'm nanny. So I'm, like, actually doing work. I'm like a third parent. Except I get to go home at the end of the day. I don't have to deal with the overnight stuff. Which is great since he's teething right now. Yeah. Also, I'm stupid. I don't think I've seen you in here before. Hello, how did you find me? Oh, Discord. Nice, nice. Wait, which one? Which Discord was it? Oh, Kenzie's Discord. Oh, wait. Okay, can you tell me who you are in Kenzie's Discord so I know who I'm talking to? That will greatly impact the things I say. Not really, but... Oh, nice. Yeah, I tend to forget to talk when I'm doing art. So... You'll probably just mostly hear lo-fi music and the occasional comment about how I'm stupid because I drew on the wrong layer. You definitely could. Does that mean you're not going to tell me who you are? You're just gonna like leave me here not able to guess. Honestly, when I write, which I haven't written anything for my book in a while, and I actually probably will start doing that again soon, because I miss it. I miss my book. But when I write, I, like, write, just all the scenes I can think of in order. I have other scenes, like, planned out that I really want that I think of randomly, but my brain, the way I process things, needs things to happen in order. So I'll write everything I can about a scene, and then... Oh, you're Tom. Okay. Hi, Tom. I write everything that I can for a scene, and, like, if there's something that needs to be named and I can't think of a name for it, I come back to it later. I put something really stupid in the parentheses that I leave for it. I do that with all my writing. School writing. Book writing. It's just better that way. I definitely have everything in an outline, though, so I know all my important stuff. I don't know why I turned that in like a full circle. But yeah, thank you for coming. I forget I can post my stream link in Kenzie's Discord. I love them, though. I need to be in the VCs in there more often because I miss my friend. Yeah, no, I like end up... what I do is I'll sit there and write like I'm journaling in my tablet, and then I go back and write the scene, and then I go back and like add the scene to the outline so I know what day it is in the timeline, and I know what important stuff happened that I'll need to know later. So what are you writing? Fantasy heist? Nice. Nice. Yeah, I know for my world, I have, like, a basic setup of it, but, like, the idea of trying to create the whole world right now is just a lot. So I haven't. Designing mythologies is fun. That does sound like fun. See, the one thing that I know about the world that I created in my book is that there's this one really cool detail about it, but I, like, can't really tell anyone about it because it spoils, like, a big reveal in the book. Well, luckily for me, mine isn't set, like, super far in the future or anything. I think it's like, hold on, now I want to look it up. Hold on a sec, I can tell you right now. Let's pull it up. But I didn't realize I saw that open. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. It's set in... the year 2154. Set in the year 2154. So it's not like far enough into the future that things will greatly change. So that makes me happy. I don't have to really worry about it. Like creating a whole new world or anything. I do have to worry about setting up the countries and everything. Or what remains of them, because, you know, a Third World War happened. If I could just draw this correctly, I've drawn this thing so many times. Yeah. Woo. So, yes and no. The nice thing about me saying there was a Third World War was the fact that I can be like, the government really limited technological advancement because people were using it as weapons in the war. So. So, like, I have technological advancements, but at the same time, I don't. Okay, wait. What is that doing? Why did I do that? Yeah. So, like, there's technological advancements, but it's purely, it's strictly regulated. Because, like, people were killing each other and stuff. I should have drawn this first. But alas, I'm stupid. I need to move. That got really shaky. Yeah, kind of. That should be good. I can always change it later. Hey, okay. I had Jake, give me a second. Give me a second. Hydrate or dehydrate. Let me see if this looks. No. Take it back. Take it all back. I hope it lets me take it all back. Don't want it. I'm like, really dead. Okay, if you have some things. And I'll draw my body in a second, and then sort of put it across. Okay, that's my sketchy sketch. Sketchy sketch sketch. Indeed.
I want you to know your stream says you're playing Tetris.
I updated it. Why is it being stupid?
Did you make sure you pressed done?
Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe stupid.
Dumb dumb.
Shh. Is it fixed now?
Yes, it is.
So I am stupid, okay, good to know.
It's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go find food while fucking my arm loads.
Okay. Ugh. Ooh, she's saving versions of tea. Lurking with love, like, thank you, Top Hat. You're welcome to join my VC if you want. But it's up to you.
Brad and his girlfriend. Well, they're not together no more, but anyway. I didn't find out the whole story, but I found out a good bit of it. So your dad was stealing from him.
Art stream, yes, Eagle. I'm making the rave emote. Yeah, I'm making the rave emote. Tomorrow, it looks like everybody wants me to play a new puzzle game, and I've got, I think, a couple puzzle games I can play, so. But today, I wrote a paper, and I needed a break mentally, so. Ooh. This is your finals week? Oh, my finals week is 2 weeks from now, I think. Yeah, it's the week after this. This week is get everything done, and then next week is finals week. I have 2 finals. But I actually turned in my paper late. Because of that car accident I got into, I was having a lot of back pain, and I was struggling to focus when I was sitting at my desk because I was in pain, so my teacher gave me an extension, which was nice. And then I have summer classes too, because I had to drop 2 of my classes this semester. That was fun. So, yeah, that was an extension for the draft. Now I have to do the actual paper. I don't normally draw her. Once I'm done, yeah, I can just shrink her down, which I need to do anyway. I need to do it anyway so that I can use the colors. Great. Pointy Mickey. Little mini mango. So I forgot how I draw myself. I'm gonna do my terrible British accent on accident, and no one's gonna think it's gross. Hold on. Don't mind me, guys. This is gonna be something really dumb that I do. And it's gonna be. Oh no, it's not what I wanted. What did I do? How do I undo? I don't know why that was being dumb. Literally, it's like one pixel off. That's not what I was trying to do. Whew, where'd she go? Hey, don't mind me, Seagull. This doesn't help me. I can't tell what I did. Damn it. It did not do what I wanted it to do. Just move me back. I don't even know where I was. I don't even know the placement for her. I shouldn't have messed with things. Why did I do that?
I have now gotten more hatred towards my dad.
Yeah?
Yep.
I mean, I'm streaming, but you know, you can tell me about it some other time if you want. I should have just pulled it up on my phone. I'm fucking dumb. I'm so dumb. Seagull just watched me like fuck around with stuff just to mess up what I was doing anyways and not even do what I was trying to do. Because I'm the big dumb. No, I don't even. Okay, so what am I doing? Go back to the shirt. Why is this so difficult? There we go.
I lost my appetite.
I'm sorry. Why do you need your appetite?
I'm pissed off.
I'm sorry. Because you're your dad?
Yep.
You want to text me about it?
Not really.
Okay. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm gonna mute myself.
Okay. It doesn't matter what I do here, it's just gonna be good. Actually, no. Open there. Open like that. I did that. Okay, that was a lot smarter. I think smarter, not harder, Mingo. You know what? I'm just gonna. Hold on. If I just do it, wait a second. Okay, I don't need this, hold on. If I grab that and I do edit. Sweet. Bet. Okay. So now I just need to try. Oh, you know what I forgot? Not letting me. Oh. Okay, Aqua, thank you. Okay, let's go back around here. Do Hi, the pause. Yes. I did that. Oh, God damn it. Cricket, why is it doing that? Okay. That's the wrong way. There we go. That's okay. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. Cool. It's done. Thank you. Oh, Bongo Me. That was the other one I wanted to make. Bongo Mango. That's my phone buzzing. Who are you? What do you want? No, I hate it.
Did you see my message?
Hold on. Sorry, I forgot I was muted because my mom came downstairs. Yes, this is going to be animated. I need to fix that. I don't know why. Thank you. Need a brighter purple. Frickity frick. I can't tell if I like how this looks or not. Oh, I think I like it better with that on top. Yeah, okay. So, I need to get rid of the people. Alright, here comes the part where I have to save everything. Export. Move over here. File, export. And get this one. File. Expert. And then we have to take this, edit, transform, flip, and then we take this. Yes, let me take this one. This one, sorry. And we flip that, Media file export. File export. Export. Okay. I'm gonna not share my display real quick. Cause I'm gonna email these to myself and then download them real quick. Okay. I'm trying, guys. I'm doing my best. I need to get those backwards. Not me forgetting exactly how to do what I normally do with this to animate. Okay, hold on, let me share my display with you guys so you can see what I'm doing in Photoshop. This is how I make my animated emotes, guys, because the program I use doesn't let you save them with transparent backgrounds. So, this is what I do. I save them as PNGs, and then I use Photoshop to make the animation. And every time I forget what I'm doing, and every time I have to come back to the same page and look up what I'm doing. Creative frame animation. Make frames from layers. There we go. It's too fast. It always is. I always have to go and edit the times. And it always goes backwards. And reverse frames. There you go. Let's try 2 seconds for all of these. No, 1 second. I always have to mess around with the timing of stuff. See, 1 second is too long. Okay, half a second. That's still too long. I'm gonna have to go with like 0.4. This bit is tedious. This is why I like animating in Clip Studio more, but if I do an animation in Clip Studio, I have to have a background. So for emotes, I always have to come back and use this. Which is a bit tedious and frustrating, but... Dancey, 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 dance. What do you guys think? If anyone's paying attention. She does a little dancey dance. Dance, dance, dance. Export and save for web legacy. Can you zoom out? How do I zoom out on this again? I always forget. And I saved it, and now I get to export it for you guys. Or upload it for you guys, that's what I meant. So that's that. I'm gonna upload that real quick, and then I think I might play a game. Cause, you know, that took some time. I don't know. Am I gonna play Tetris? Probably. I'm probably gonna play Tetris. That's, you know, what I do. Okay, let me upload my gift to Twitch. I don't like, the only thing I don't like about Photoshop compared to like animating in Clip Studio is the fact that Photoshop always messes with how things blend, and I don't like it. Like, you can see it in Phoebe's emote that I made them. The hair, it got rid of the blending, so when you look at it when it's big, it's annoying. But when you look at it when it's tiny, it doesn't matter. But when you look at it when it's big, it's like, really? Why? So, you know. Oh, of course the process is too much. Okay, let me try this now. Anyways, and of course, to make it available immediately, I'm going to be adding it to. That's the wrong thing. I will be adding them to my server on Discord. if you wanna. I have to compress it again. God damn it, there's a mosquito in my house. He tried to eat me. I'm almost done with this, guys. Oh my lord. There you go. It is uploaded. I'm gonna see if it looks good as a sticker too. Never mind, it won't let me upload it as a sticker. But you get it as a new note right away on Discord. Okay, cool. That's done. I'm gonna play Tetris now. Actually, am I gonna play Tetris or do I wanna play DVD? Okay, DVD. Probably not, actually. I do have to work tomorrow. Yeah, I do have to work tomorrow. So, I'm gonna stream tomorrow night. I think people decided on a new puzzle game, so I'm gonna play a new puzzle game. And yeah, I'm gonna stream a new puzzle game tomorrow. And let me see who is streaming right now. We're gonna raid someone, even though I don't think anyone's watching me right now. let me see. So we're gonna raid Bossy because I think we can.
A quick warning in 10 minutes.
Nope, I'm not gonna mute that, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go. I love your faces and good night.